Let somebody shout hallelujah. Will you shout, I am alive, hallelujah. The scripture said, only the living can praise the Lord. So on this very special Thanksgiving Day of MFM Lithia Spring, I want you to personally begin to thank the Lord for giving you life, making you a living soul. A lot of things had happened between the last 1 year and now. Floods had carried many away. So if you are here this day, you are listening to my voice, you can hear me. You are a flood survivor, just like flood in the days of Noah. Many had been carried away within the last 1 year. But as a church, God has kept you. As a family, God has kept you. As an individual, God has kept you. You have been kept not because you have good insurance, it's because God has been very gracious to you. So wherever you are, I want you to appreciate God with everything inside of you. Just open your mouth and begin to tell Him there is no one like unto Him. Give Him quality praise from the depth of your heart. Open your mouth and exalt Him. Open your mouth. I want you to organize a personal concert between you and God. Pick a song of praise and begin to sing it louder than anyone around you. Let heaven hear your voice this very morning. Open your mouth and sing the praise of our God who has done you good, who has done you well. Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord my Father. There is no shadow of turning with you. Thou changest not, thy compassion they fail not. As thou art been now, forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All we have needed, thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto us. We can't say any other thing to God this very day than to say a very big thank you. I especially want to thank God for the life of Pastor Bomi Ladepo and our team and the church as a whole. The pandemic has come. Many churches are not able to open again. Not only that you are able to open, God has brought everyone back. God has preserved every member of this church, and we owe God all the praise. There is no way we can thank God enough. So the GOs is thanking God on your behalf, and the AGO is thanking God on your behalf too. And on behalf of all of us from the Eastern Zone, we praise God for your lives. And as we praise God today, no one will praise God. Oh yes, with good understanding of God has done me well, and God will never, never promote and lift him up. Whenever you have a chance, read Genesis chapter 8, verse 20. After the flood, Noah came down. God commanded him to come out of the ark. God didn't tell him to build an altar to give praise. It is his heart of gratitude that told him you have enjoyed grace. Grace had made you what you are. Only you have been saved in the midst of the whole world. And then after offering the sacrifice of praise, the sacrifice of gratitude, when you get home, read Genesis chapter 9, and then you find God making serious covenants with him. He started with the covenant of fruitfulness. God told him, him and his offering, they are going to be fruitful. They're going to multiply. They're going to flourish. So in the name of Jesus, and that is what this praise is going to bring in your life. In that same Genesis chapter 9, you find God telling Noah that they will have dominion over every beast in the name of Jesus upon the face of the earth. And I declare concerning you too, as you praise God here today, every beast that swallows other people shall bow before you. You will find God making the covenant of abundance. Covenant, oh yes, of never again with him. God told Noah that inasmuch as mankind will remain, he will never wipe away humanity with the flood again, just because one man who just was thoroughly grateful for what God has done. And you will discover that as a result of Noah's action, God decided to do another thing. He put a token of that covenant in the sky. That is, whenever you see the rainbow, it's just to tell you God has remembered his covenant with Noah. As we pray here today, God is going to give you to a token, oh yes, of your as a mark, a covenant of your grateful heart. Just close your eyes as I begin to pray. Father, I just want to thank you here this day for the wonderful thing you have done, right from the pastor even to the youngest one in this branch. A whole year had passed and you have kept everyone. We owe you all the praise. We owe you all the honor. We owe you all the adoration. We know for sure that no one will praise you and you will not raise them. So in the name of Jesus, everyone with the heart of gratitude in this service, God is lifting you out of barrenness into supernatural fruitfulness. In the name of Jesus Christ, everything you lay your hands upon shall flourish. As you praise God here today, I declare, God will subdue every beast. Oh yes, every beast of the field, every human beast, every beast in the spirit that injures others, they shall bow at your presence. The Lord himself will show you a token of this praise service. Oh yes, for good in the name of Jesus. You will never know a better last year. Every new year God opens to you is going to open you into greater promotion. I declare spiritual flourishing in your walk with God, flourishing in your finances, flourishing in the fruit of your body, flourishing in everything you lay your hands upon. The God of all grace will be strong upon your life and his blessing will overshadow you. Inasmuch as the Lord lives and the Spirit lives, I declare, even this church will be a city without wall. God will enlarge you beyond your own comprehension. I pray specifically for the servant of the Lord that God has assigned to you. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you. The God of all grace will make you an evidence of divine help. You will be a candidate of supernatural mercy and favor. Everyone that has come to Tabernacle under this branch, in the name of Jesus, their life shall go forward. In the name of Jesus Christ, praise is going to bring you a raise today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Father, we give you praise forever and ever. In Jesus' mighty name, we give praise. Amen. And a sevenfold amen, 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 amen. God bless you and happy Thanksgiving service. In Jesus' name, bye-bye.
Shout hallelujah. Shout a louder hallelujah. On behalf of our daddy, the Lord, Dr. Dike Olukoya, Pastor Adetayo, and Pastor Kayode Ifebaju, I'm wishing all the members of MFM, House of Freedom, Little Springs, Georgia, a happy and a wonderful anniversary in the mighty name of Jesus. Happy 40th year anniversary to you all in the mighty name of Jesus. To God be the glory. Amen. We thank God for the growth, we thank God for the protection and the preservation of all lives, even in the midst of this COVID-19 trouble. We say the Lord is good and his mercy endures forever. And I pray his mercy will continue to abound in all our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to quickly say congratulations to the pastor and to all the ministers. And I'm not leaving behind all the members of this church. Thank you all for all you have been doing to make a success out of this branch. I pray the Lord himself will continue to enlarge your coast. It will enlarge your territory and it will take you to the next level in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 9, the Bible says, "For we are laborers together with God." For we are laborers together with God. Ye are God's husbandry. Ye are God's building. I pray the temple of your life will continue to be habitable for the Almighty God in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray again, the temple, the altar of your life, the Lord will find pleasure in dwelling there in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Please let us sing this song together. Thank you, Jesus. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. Jesus Christ, you are God from beginning to the end. There is no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. Amen. You will not pray for the church like this. I want you to pray. Say every battle facing MFM House of Freedom, expire now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every battle facing MFM House of Freedom, expire now in the name of Jesus. Expire now in the mighty name of Jesus. Expire now, expire now, expire now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter 16 verse 18, the Bible says, the Lord will build his church and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. You will pray like this. Say, every gate of hell fighting MFM House of Freedom, scatter by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every gate of hell fighting MFM House of Freedom, Lithia Springs, scatter by fire, scatter by fire in the name of Jesus. Scatter by fire in the name of Jesus. Scatter by fire, scatter by fire, scatter by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh God, arise and take MFM House of Freedom, Lithia Springs to the next level. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father Lord, take MFM Lithia Springs, MFM House of Freedom to the next level. In the mighty name of Jesus, take MFM Lithia Springs, MFM House of Freedom to the next level. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Finally, you will pray for yourself. You pray like this. Say, oh God, my Father, use me for your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, use us for your glory. Lord Jesus, use us for your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, use us for your glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Wonderful Father, we thank you. We worship you. We give you praise. We thank you for the grace that you have given to us in this place. We thank you for the numerous and uncountable testimonies. We thank you for using this church as a place of rescue for many people. We thank you for changing the stories of many of your children in this place. We thank you for changing the story for the better. In the mighty name of Jesus, in this place, you gave your children, you blessed them financially. Yes, in this place, you gave them houses. In this place, you blessed them with children. Father, we say this is all you're doing. Only you take all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray unto you this morning by your mercy. Father, we decree that by the time we come back next year to do another anniversary, Father, all these testimonies, all these achievements, let them pale to what you are still going to do in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray, oh Lord, let all these testimonies, let them be tiny compared to what we are going to testify again next year. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, by your mercy, make this church your secret place. In the mighty name of Jesus, your word says that they that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Lord Jesus, by your mercy, O Lord, make all the worshippers in this sanctuary, make everyone dwell and abide under your shadow in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, even today, as the whole world is celebrating the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, Lord, we pray, let every dead or dying area of our lives, let them be resurrected by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, be resurrected by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, be resurrected by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, I pray for everyone here today and all those who are watching us online. Father, we pray by your mercy, grant everyone peace and joy. In the mighty name of Jesus, by your mercy, Lord, grant everyone peace and joy. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord Jesus, by your mercy, grant everyone peace and joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, blessed Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Praise the Lord. Congratulations once again, and I'm wishing you a wonderful celebration today. God bless you, and bye-bye.